we are going to be trying Mexican candy. And we are so excited to try candy from Mexico because I love Mexican candy, which is seriously my favorite, my top one, and it's just so delicious. So let's get started.
Bye.
Okay guys, now we are going to try pingalino con mango. And just in case it's too spicy, we have our water. And David has his milk right here, just in case. So let's get started. Let's open it, see how it tastes. Cause we love this, okay, so. This is actually good.
Sucky! No, pica pica!
Okay, you don't like it, David? Drink it. Okay, now we're gonna eat this Mexican candy. It just looks like Mexican. Because it is. It opened already. Oh. Okay, are you ready? Okay. I'm gonna give you this thing. Okay. It's good. This tastes just like
coca. Coca.
Good.
Whee!
Watch, later it's gonna be gone. Yummy. Okay, now, I'm gonna eat this one.
It tastes yummy. We out!
This doesn't really look that good. Looks
Mommy.
Smells weird. Something I never tried. Even by the look of it, it does not look good. But let me try. Not that bad. Tastes weird, but it's those candies that taste weird, but good. They look weird, but they're good. Okay, David has a cup.
My cup.
I have this one too.
And this is too.
And then let's open it. I gotta do first to take off the rubber. Then you're gonna take the wrapper off. So disgusting. I'm not sure about the look of it, but it just looks disgusting.
Okay. Yucky. Yucky.
It's those type of candies that you don't know if you like it or not.
No,
I don't know if I like it. It's just those candies that you don't know if you like. I don't know if I like it. Tastes weird. Tastes very weird.
Yucky! No, Daddy, Mommy.
David said he doesn't like it. Thank you. He opened it, but he does not like it. Okay, now we're gonna eat this one. This one. Okay, so I'm gonna cut it for me and David. For David and I. What is this on the top? Oh my goodness. It's exploding or something. Or it gets more. No, he does not like it. Okay. If he doesn't like it, it scares me. Okay, let me try if I like it. It feels so hard. Give me your finger. Okay, there you go. Me too, my finger too. Wait. My favorite candy. Well, yes, it's my favorite. I tried it once. I tried it once, and it's my favorite. Okay, so this one is strawberry. This one is strawberry. Sam's already wanting them. But okay, this one is great. Okay, open them off. Oh my goodness, can you? Okay, yeah, open it. You like it? He's still going for more. You like it? Oh, he loves it. Let me try mine. Mine's a strawberry flavor. Delicious. Okay, I'm eating that one and I'm eating Bimberino Dogs Extra Picante. No pico.
It's not gonna go.
It's yummy. Show it to the camera. Okay, so this one is strawberry flavor. So let's try it. Can you? Oh, nope, that was not me. That wasn't. I think it gets a kind of weak. Is this the final? Oh, I squished it. You did it. Okay, I guess I stuck with this one. It's weird. Very weird. Then we're going to try this sour mango. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's hot, but... Okay, let's try it. It doesn't say here that it's picante. There's like a lot of balls in there. Okay, so now we're going to try a lollipop that lights in the dark, goes up in the dark, and it is guava flavor, which is grape flavor, and these go in the dark. So, oh, these are mini burgers. Mini burger, I got a mini burger. Flavor strawberry. In Spanish, it goes fresa. In Spanish, they call grapes uva. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that button so you can know every time I upload a video. And today's shout out goes to, drum roll please, my grandma and grandpa for bringing me the candy, and to my grandparents in Mexico for choosing the candy. And if you guys want to get a shout out, all you have to do is comment below. And yeah, so we enjoyed all the candy. Papa. So I love them. They were just disgusting. But, but not mostly to me, didn't like, but the rest we loved. So, yeah. Oh, they were either yummy